I have not met one person who's not passionate about what they do.
I have to say, it makes me very proud to be part of this program.
I was just lucky enough to land a job with NASA, and lo and behold, it was probably the best thing that happened to me.
All this started about 2.5 years ago with storyboards and cartoons.
It's pretty cutting edge technology. It's amazing to think that we can bring things here and test hardware that's going to go to space. It's a pretty big deal.
It's one of those things, it's great to get up in the morning, come to work for NASA, and I never complain no matter what we're doing.
I go here and sometimes you get lost and you lose perspective, and it's your job and you do it every day. But when you tell somebody outside what you do, a lot of times they don't even believe you.
The work that we're doing out here is going to inspire the next generation of engineers, astronauts, and other scientists.
Well, this is one thing I really joined NASA to do. I look at the exploration and the expansion as the reason we have NASA. I believe the technology and the information we get from these kind of programs is what drives America forward and what makes us one of the best countries in the world.